Something I find really crazy about supposedly reputable Philippine news outlets is that they can make news out of chismes, stories that are entirely untrue. How is that responsible journalism? Ella's post came days after her brother Donnie was rumored to have been courting Catherine Bernardo.
Puti nung sa ano, but sa wedding ni Robbie. Ano ba sabi mo, nag-trending ka sa TikTok?
Oo nga eh, wala eh. Alam mo, wedding ni Robbie yun, friends kami lahat. I think, friends naman kami lahat sa industry and yeah. Kailangan lahat.
That was just a little light time.
Yeah, we all just had fun. We had a really great time.
Because, syempre, you know, Don Bell fans, right? They'd be like stickler for everything that you do. What do you want to say to them?
What do I want to say? I don't know. I think not to take everything super seriously and understand that we're just, you know.
For awesome. This film. Woo! Esports!
Likes writing letters.
You're kidding.
Yeah, who's maybe sends flowers or something that's not really digital.
Binigyan ka na ng love letter. Yeah. Nino.
Before naman nung bata pa ako, binigyan na ako ng love letter. Pero Donnie has like, pag nag-shoot kami nung Love is Colorblind, nag-shoot siya ng letter sa ilalim ng door.
Oh my God, that's so sweet!
That's so cool!
Ano yung nakalagay sa first letter ni Donnie sa'yo?
Parang may flower siya, tapos may letter na kasama. Tapos kasulat, I'm so proud of you, it's great. Come
on. Ano kayo katagal nagligo?
Grabe naman, ligo!
Kasi nagpapadala ka kayo ng love letter eh.
Ano? Feeling ongoing, parang hindi ko alam.